And it's been 1 year today since my dad died.
Wow! Sasha Banks is here!
The hell she interrupted Natalya having an emotional moment. Her ego knows no bounds.
Corey, we haven't seen the boss since WrestleMania.
Yeah, she's been busy pouting.
Now she's back now, get used to it.
I didn't miss her for a second.
Everyone else here seemed to.
Go back to posting cryptic photos on Instagram.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Surprise. What the hell?
Surprise!
Sasha Banks attacking Natalya!
I've been telling everybody all along.
And Banks now unloading on the injured Natalya!
New blue hair, same true colors.
And the assault continues. Emotional moment for Natalya. Sasha Banks has come out here and is now attacking the already injured Natalya.
Sasha is through. Sasha Banks out here to make some sort of statement.
Oh, no. The lights are still on. Of course Sasha Banks isn't done. Everything in the universe has to be about the boss. Natalya couldn't even have a moment about her father.
Oh, here comes someone who knows Sasha very, very well. The man, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch and Sasha now in a brawl on Monday Night Raw. And remember what Becky said earlier, I'm coming after anybody that's done me wrong. And Becky Lynch now going after Banks. Becky said big props, big respect to Natalya after their fight last night, and now a right hand by Banks is for the champion. Sasha Banks has returned with a vengeance, with an evil, evil vengeance here tonight. Natalya take it out, and now Becky Lynch, chair to the spine. Again and again and again and again. Sasha, a relentless attack. God, somebody's got to come out here and stop this.
I'm surprised the entire women's locker room isn't out here trying to stop the boss. The disrespect she shows everybody.
I have no idea what has got into Banks here tonight, but there's got to be some sort of explanation.
It's not new, Cole. She's been this person forever.
But not this Corey. Sasha made it boss time tonight.